begin right there, new at 10. Three of Quincy's vacant elementary schools could soon be turned into apartments. Tonight, Quincy City Council moving forward with the Plan Commission's recommendation to approve special permits to do just that. For example, the former Adams Elementary School, for one, and like all of the other former elementary schools, now vacant, sitting in the middle of a neighborhood, which is why officials say that developers' plans to convert Dewey, Madison, and Adams Elementary Schools into apartments simply makes sense. Tonight, City Council concurred with the Plan Commission, which means an ordinance to approve the special use permits will be written and then voted on.
We saw this with Emerson School, 14th and Payson. The reuse to apartment use was very good. It reduced the amount of traffic actually from when it was being actually used for elementary school, when we had a lot of buses and parents during peak periods. So the traffic will be a lot less. It should be much more in keeping with the neighborhood.
And the ordinances will require three readings coming up, followed by a final vote.